Entering Friday night's game against Tartan, the Stillwater girls basketball team had dropped four of their last five games. A win over the Titans would give them leverage in Section 4-4A seeding. Tartan got the early jump in this one thanks to their transition play. Here, they turn a Stillwater miss into a fast break bucket for Katia Cummings. A short time later, Azaria Chevrolet threads the ball to Nevaeh Maester for three. Splash! The Titans led by as much as 11, but the Ponies had an answer. Here's a patented Sarah Scalia drive for you. She finished with 21. Freshman guard Alexis Bratt was a human highlight reel. She turns on the Jets and drains the runner. Tartan led 36-29 at halftime, but Pratt was just getting started. In the second half, Annette Benning finds Pratt on the wing. Bullseye. That play worked so well, Scalia decided to set up Pratt, and she wouldn't disappoint here. Pratt went on an 8-0 run by herself to grab the lead for Stillwater. Pratt was all over the floor in the second, and she'll sink the runner to give the Ponies a 3-point lead. Quite a front row seat. Tartan had seen enough and countered with a 10-0 run. In transition, Cummings bounces into Chevrolet, gets the basket and the foul. She would make all three free throws after a technical was called on Stillwater. Titans lead is 6, and Maester will make it 8 by turning another Stillwater miss into a fast break bucket. Sophomore had a season high 24, and here's the play of the game. Chevrolet appears to casually step into a jumper, but she pulls a fake out and dishes to Kendra Ekereke for a 3-point play. Titans bench loving the trick move. The Ponies had one last gasp in the closing minutes. Pratt steals the inbound pass and takes it herself for two of her season-high 31 points. Less than a minute to go, Scalia finds Taylor Brady, who knocks down a triple to make it a 3-point game, but Tartan closed out with free throws. They go to 6-2 with an 87-80 win. Chevrolet scored a team-high 25.